I'm not afraid to die. Jesus. Just here to worship you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Just ask that you break through this place, Father God. I am weary from the waves crashing over every day. God of mercy, please come rescue me. Thank you.
Thank you so much, worship team, for that today. Man, did anybody just need those words of encouragement and affirmation today? Knowing that God is still fighting for you. Hallelujah. And if you're just in a season right now where you're still waiting on God for some things, can you just raise your hand? And we're going to do something. If you could just look at those around you, just for a moment, if you see someone with their hand up, can you pray for them? Can you just gather around them and just begin to intercede on their behalf? Because those seasons are challenging when you're still waiting on breakthrough, when you're still waiting on Jesus to give you the promises that he said that he would. Come on, pray for them right now. Jesus, we ask that you would strengthen us today. Strengthen our resolve, Lord God, to trust you. To trust you in the midst of the storm, oh Lord. Hallelujah. Some of you all, God is calling you to do things that seem impossible. Even like when he called Peter out of that boat. But he said, you can trust me. You can trust me that when you step out of that boat, it's not the water that carries you. It's me that upholds you. It's me that carries you. Lord Jesus, increase our faith today, God. Your word says that faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Would you speak a fresh rain of word, Lord, that we would receive faith, that we would stand in faith, that we would step out in faith, that we would obey in faith. Lord, your word said that Jesus learned obedience to the things he suffered. As we're suffering, oh God, would you help us to obey? Hallelujah. I pray that you would show signs of your goodness, Lord God. That you would restore those, Lord Jesus, who have been brokenhearted. Restore them in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We just bless your name, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. You all can be seated. Man, God is so good. It's just such a good thing to rest in the promises of God. Amen. Amen. It's a place of rest. It's a place of strength.
In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Worship team.
Table.
Your hand has touched the dry bones of our faith. Your word has breathed new life where there was death. Your spirit raised us up from where we lay. And your love has brought us home and to your cross. And by your grace, we stand forgiven, free and free.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Exciting, right?